Hello everyone and welcome to my new video. Today I want to show you this here the battlefront in Monstera. It's open again today. I'm gonna show you how you can get benefits from it and how you, how the, does it work. As you see, you come here, fight, and click in battlefront. This way it helps you to earn a lot of rewards that's gonna make you stronger. Click here. As you see. You see this place here, 012. This is the battle. You need battle pass essence to claim these rewards. As for example, when you reach 1000, you reach this place here, 2000 here, 3000 here. This is the battle pass. But how you can earn this battle pass is by playing certain missions. As you see here, they say. If you participate one time in a battlefront mode, you will earn 1000 battle essence. This 1000, when you fulfill this this criteria, you can claim it. When you claim it, you will this bar here, it will rise to this place. As you see, claim. It's, now I can claim this one, but there is some rewards only for people who bought this this ticket here, but the other ones you can claim it for free. As you see, this one is free. This all free. This one is not. These are free. A lot. There's a lot of things you can earn for free. As you see here, this is here. And as you go stronger, you get better rewards. As you see here. On 23, as you see here, this is like emojis. As you see here, this is not this is more stronger uncommon. As you see, this is uncommon, this is rare. Okay, the first week they will give you these missions here. When you complete them, this measure 2 means the next week. It's still 6 day and 13 hours, and the third week and fourth week, as you see here. And this missions here, it will give you more battle essence, and it will be much harder. This is it, as you see. For example, how to do these missions, they ask you here to loot 150,000 food. When you attack people in the battlefront, you will fulfill this mission. That's it. Okay guys, thanks for watching and have a great day.